Good morning, guys. Chud's gone south. I've turned up. I've showed my ass. Here I am in beautiful Torquay Harbour. Just had to get a bit of R&R away from the guys, the comps. It's nice to be in the new stuff here. Got to rug up when you come down south, but we know that here in the WSL, and geez, ain't we seen a lot? We've seen a new generation. These guys have stolen my heart. Go as far as calling them the stolen generation. Coin I believe I've termed. Turn I started from Kelly Slater, amazing. He did from a Rio in a reverse, in a backhand, backside bottom turn, backside top turn, outrageously smooth. The old guy still got it. Even here, he must be taking his red krill oil, as we'd imagine. There's been a lot of stepdad stuff, step-toeing around the place, but we can't see that much happening in the car park. There's a Toledo didn't rise to the occasion, unfortunately, but we've done quite well in fantasy. If you check that out with fantasy.com, look, we've got a lot of stuff on the... We're not having fun with the waves. It's a challenge. We're getting way off track here. But, you know, dig deep. Commissioner KP, he can pull something out of his little duffel bag, if you will, and get us back on track. Because we know 81, huge swell. Simon Addison on the thruster. We got guys on four fins. We know the rails have been bought. The waves are conditional. We are here. We are ready. We want the Roxy Pro on. The girls from Roxy, you know what I mean down here at the Rocks at Winky Pop. The stairway to heaven, if you will, with all the names that have taken the historic and history and the augmentation of this contest to the heights that we know and we expect here at Chili Bell's Beach. Chud Spivins, I'm here. Flew in with my Sasquatch. TP, didgeridoo. I'll talk soon.